Do you want to add your Facebook Live videos to YouTube? I'm Brighton West, and in this video, I'm going to show you how. But first, I want to make sure that you think about your audience. Is the content of your Facebook Live event compelling on YouTube? These are two very different platforms, and people view them differently. So you should also consider recording new videos for YouTube with the same content, just in a very condensed form. But I promised I'd show you how to grab that Facebook video and add it to YouTube, so stick around for that. So you'll start out on your Facebook page and click on yourself so you're seeing your wall in the upper left-hand corner and find the video that you want to use. So this is one I just recorded on Facebook Live. And if you shoot with your iPhone or your Android device, you're going to get a square image. I know if you do work with your PC and you use Wirecast, there are ways to get horizontal images, which is great if you can do that, but I'm going to work with a square image today. So I'm going to right-click here and show video URL. And then I'm going to once again right click and copy. And then I'm gonna head up here and I'm gonna paste this in. Then head over to the www and replace www with an M and hit enter. And now we'll see this here. We can start it playing. Right click. Right click again and save video as. And you should give it a name that is SEO optimized for YouTube. So if you want other folks to find it, give it a good name, click save. There we go, that has finished. Now we'll head over to YouTube. Make sure you're logged in by looking in the upper right hand corner and click on upload. I always like to upload my files as unlisted, and then once I've set all the description tag and things like that, I'll change it to public. So now I'm going to go from my desktop where I just saved that, and I'm just going to drag that over to YouTube. I'm just going to go ahead and play this. So there are black bars on the side of the image. And that's just a fact of life because Facebook Live from a mobile device is going to be a square video. And I know that if you use Wirecast in your desktop, you can possibly get a horizontal video. Or if you're just shooting a non-live video with Facebook, you can shoot a horizontal video and you won't have those black bars. The other option is to edit in between to put something in that space in an editing software like ScreenFlow. But today I just wanted to simply show you how to go from Facebook Live and post something up on YouTube. If you give this a try, let me know how it goes. Are you getting more views on YouTube or Facebook? Are people excited to watch the replay, or do they just want to watch the live event? Or are you going to create brand new shorter videos for YouTube to recap your Facebook Live videos? I hope that you enjoyed this video, and if you want to get rid of those black bars, I have another video that will show you how to use the simple editing program ScreenFlow to make the video look much better. Click the button to watch that video or click subscribe to catch my future videos.